Hi, my name is Chris Fromm, and I'm an adjunct law professor in Northern California. I'm also a bar lecturer for Kaplan. And whether I'm teaching bar prep or teaching law school, one thing I like to do is incorporate songs and lyrics into my classes. So clearly in evidence and in criminal procedure, we have a lot of lyrics, whether they be from hip hop, rap, or other genres that fit. And as one of my favorite rappers, Jay-Z, came out many years ago with 99 Problems, I love to incorporate this song into my classes. So let's take a look at our lyrics here. The year is 94 and in my trunk is raw. In my rearview mirror is the MF in law. I got two choices, y'all. Pull over the car or bounce on the double, put the pedal to the floor. Now I ain't trying to see no highway chase with Jake. Plus I got a few dollars, I can fight the case. So I pull over to the side of the road and I heard, son, do you know why I'm stopping you for? 'Cause I'm young and I'm black and my hat's real low. Do I look like a mind reader, sir? I don't know. Am I under arrest or should I guess some more? So what's happening here is our driver knows that there's probably something in the trunk that's gonna get him in trouble. He's got two choices. He can get out of there, high speed chase with the cops, or he can pull over and then fight the case later on because he's got some money. So he pulls over, he complies. The officer then asks, do you know why I'm stopping you? Well, the narrator isn't gonna tell him, oh yeah, 'cause I got drugs in the trunk. So he plays with the officer a little bit. And then the officer says, well, you was doing 55 and a 54. License and registration and step out of the car. Are you carrying a weapon on you? I know a lot of you are. Now we get into the meat of this, right? Can you ask the driver to get out of the car for officer safety? Absolutely. So when he then says, I ain't stepping out of anything and my paper's legit, yeah, you need to get out of the car. And it's not you who determines if your papers are legit, it's the officer. So license and registration and step out of the car, yeah, you need to comply there, citizen. Now the officer says, well, do you mind if I look around the car a little bit? Well, at this point, he's asking for consent for a search. The driver says, well, my glove compartment is locked, so is the trunk in the back, and I know my rights, so you need a warrant for that. Aren't you sharp as a tack? Are you some type of lawyer or something? So at this point, he asks for consent. He doesn't get consent. And now he thinks, this guy knows a little bit about the law. Who am I dealing with? And then our driver says, nah, I ain't past the bar, but I know a little bit, enough that you won't illegally search my car, right? And then, so at that point, he's kind of right, because what do you need? You need either reasonable suspicion or probable cause to arrest somebody. And if you arrest somebody at their car, then you can do kind of a limited wingspan search of the car for things like officer safety. So that kind of alludes to, are you carrying a weapon? Or if there are fruits of the crime for which you're arresting the driver. Really, we don't have reasonable suspicion or probable cause in this scenario. And if there's no consent, there's no exigent circumstances, there's no warrant. So likely our narrator, our driver is correct that you're not going to be able to search this car. Then the officer says, well, we'll see how smart you are when the canine comes. Because what did our songwriter say at the very beginning? My trunk is raw. He's indicating that there's probably something bad in the trunk, maybe drugs or something like that. And a canine is gonna sniff that out because maybe I don't have a warrant, says the cop. Maybe I don't have your consent. Maybe I can't see it, but that dog's nose isn't going to lie. The interesting thing here is that, you know, this is a back in the day lyric because when this was written in 94, whenever Jay-Z kind of puts us in time, the law actually allowed the traffic stop to extend in order to bring a dog and run around the outside of the car because a sniff was not a search. However, and I should update Jay-Z on this one, nowadays you cannot extend that car search to bring in the canine. So you have to say license and registration, have a nice day, citizen. So in my mind, this is a really fun, exciting lyric for us to think about not only social issues, but also the law. This is what we do at Kaplan, and I invite you to check out the series or even a bar prep class with us at some point for us to incorporate social into learning. Take care.